give him a moment to catch his breath a little bit. I'm hoping to pull Adam down here. What a bad.
That's right, Marky.
I'd give a shit.
I Kalamazoo Speedway's climbing on this car, ladies and gentlemen, Mark Shook, $5,000 richer. Man, I tell ya, you pulled ahead. I think there was 3 seconds for a while you were ahead. And then caution came on. I'm like, okay, let's see what Adam's got for
nice
him.
Nice run, man.
Nice job,
nice
man.
Try to do it.
Hold on, Adam, I gotta pull you in here too. Okay. 3 seconds, caution. You pulled out probably 3-4 seconds again. And all of a sudden, Adam comes out of nowhere and is on your tail. Ed, did you have any clue he was that close?
Yeah, I think at the end I heard him. Oh, man, it was tough getting through that lap traffic. I mean, it was, guys were crisscrossing, battling, which I understand, you know, everybody's battling for position, but it was a little tough there at the end, but we're able to hold on and get the job done.
So you have won quite a few game races this year. Your car is a rocket. So I'm going to ask, does it have to do with the golden rims?
Yeah, it's kind of a little out of the ordinary for me. I'm not really such a flashy guy, tricky guy, anything like that. But yeah, the golden rims may have helped a little bit, but I'm glad they didn't get all scuffed up.
From all of us at Kalamazoo Speedway, thank you for putting on a heck of a show. Congratulations, $5,000 for tonight.
Thank you, and you know, it's a great race with Adam. You know, when you get these clean room guys that want to race like that, it's badass, and hopefully put on a good show for the fans.
I agree. All right, Kalamazoo Speedway, one more time for Mark Shook.
Hell yeah, man.
Greatness, yeah, it feels like greatness. Woo! Greatness, yeah, it feels like greatness.